Welcome to Talent Connected Worldwide, a CICC authorized immigration company. Hold on to your hat, folks, because big changes are coming your way. Canada's got some thrilling updates for everyone studying, working, or living here. First up, students. Whether you are just starting or deep into your studies, these changes will impact you. In 2025, Canada will issue 4,37,000 study permits. That is 10% fewer than 2024. So, plan ahead and get your applications in early. With fewer permits available, it's crucial to stay on top of deadlines and ensure all your paperwork is in order. Masters and PhD students, you'll need a new Provincial Attestation Letter or a PAL. This document is essential, so make sure you get yours. Don't wait until the last minute. Start gathering your documents now to avoid any delays. Starting November 1st, you'll need a CLB-7 if you're a university grad and a CLB-5 if you're a college grad. These language benchmarks are crucial for your future opportunities in Canada. Brush up those language skills. Consider enrolling in language courses or using online resources to improve your proficiency. Spouses, if your partner's in a 16-month master's program, you can get a study permit too. This means you can further your education while supporting your partner in Canada. Plus, work permits are now available for spouses in high-demand sectors. This opens up new career opportunities for you in Canada. Time to polish those resumes. Make sure your skills and experiences are highlighted to stand out to potential employers. Employers can now hire 10% of their total workforce from abroad. This is a great opportunity for skilled workers looking to make Canada their new home. In healthcare, construction, and food processing, it is up to 20%. These sectors are in high demand, so if you have experience in these fields, now is the time to apply. New LMIA rules means they are valid for 1 year. This gives employers more flexibility and time to hire the right candidates. More opportunities are opening up. Stay proactive and keep an eye out for job postings in your field. Check the link for more info. For more detailed information, contact us.